96.5, we're family's number one.
So we're at 8 Mile Plains this morning. We've actually brought the family show out, and it's an amazing event. We basically throw a carnival atmosphere for the primary school kids. So poor teachers, I feel sorry for them, because for the rest of the day, they are a write-off. We have a jumping castle, St. John's Ambulance. We have soccer over here. We've got first swing over there, coffee car. We've got breakfast. It's a massive event. And the kids go bananas. The teachers love it. It's a good event for the community.
Bought the IGA Goals for Kids program. This is a Football Queensland initiative sponsored by IGA, and we've just been the available field, and the kids come and have a great time.
My name's Jay, I'm from First Swing Golf. We're a grassroots golf program for the kids aged 3 to 12. We're teaching the kids the basic fundamentals of how to play golf, and through First Swing and 96.5's relationship, we're able to do that. I take it in, but don't look down.
You guys are very well behaved. You've got a great school, great teachers, great principal. You guys are awesome. Thanks for having us.
I'd like to thank 96.5 for making a great morning here at 8 Mile Plains School. The breakfast crew certainly know how to entertain a group of children, and from our perspective as a school, it's been a pleasure working with Sam and the team and seeing John Shooter come down the Year 7 helicopter. Enjoy the experience, because it's a one-in-a-lifetime experience for your school. Thank you, 96.5. You've made my day.
We're family's number one.